Howdy, everybody. Welcome. David Terra Reading. Thursday, 25th of June. Come on. Join me. I hope you're in a good mood. I hope you're safe and sound. Yeah, baby. So let's see, guys, what will happen. I'm using my Sun Tarot deck, one of the best tarot decks in the world. Well, at least by my opinion. So, guys, let me see the story for this Thursday. What will happen to all of us? Yes, guys, I know this is general, you know, prediction. If you want to hear your story, call me and book a private reading. You will get a tarot and astrology for the same price. Please subscribe on my channel, like and share this video with all of your friends. Bride to be. Well, guys, you know, congratulations, bride to be. So, happiest moment in your life, especially happiest moment in life if you're a woman. Everybody knows, you know, marriage is something special. There is, you know, excitement, you know, I need to organize, you know, restaurant or hotel. Or any kind of space, I need to buy shoes, I need makeup, I need hair, you know, to be done, I need, you know, my dress, I need, you know, a lot of stuff. So guys, enjoy your big week, enjoy your big month, enjoy your big, you know, day. Many of you will be proposed, obviously, guys, you know, during this day. So your fiancé loves you, obviously, so much. Gifts are coming. And guys, in one sentence, new phase of your life is just about to begin. Final word, guys, enjoy. So whether you're man or woman, you know, marriage is, you know, so close. Meaning like, you know, proposal, so close. Okay, but I have so many other tarot cards and they are coming, okay. This one pop up like a rocket machine. And guess what I have for you? A crossroad. Of course, you know, marrying someone is like, you know, crossing the threshold. Like, you know, everything is changing. Everything, guys, you know, is changing. But change is so good. It's so good. But maybe there's a fear, you know, of unknown, you know, maybe I ain't gonna love this person for the next 50 years, maybe this, maybe that, you know, don't, I beg of you, don't enjoy your day, you know, and don't think about, you know, what will happen in 2 years or in 32 years or guys, you know, whatever, enjoy your day. So you're crossing, you know, some a threshold, and this is you saying, you know, what I need this, I don't need this, I want this, I don't want this, you know. So this is you choosing your way, right? If you want to organize a wedding ceremony on the beach, do that. Don't listen to your parents, you know. Cut to the chase and do, guys, you know, whatever you want to do. So could be marriage. For some of you, could be something else as well, but you are on a crossroad, you know. Should I go forward? Should I go back? Should I go left? Should I go right? You know, so this is you maybe swinging, you know, a little bit. Maybe you are not ready for marriage. How about that? Maybe this is you saying, no, I'm too young, you know. I want to have, you know, my career before 3 kids, you know. This also could be you. Could be, at least, guys, you know, for some of you, maybe you want to delay this marriage. Oh, don't do that. It's heaven sent, guys. Every single time, guys, when I see heaven sent, I know this is something so good for you. Don't complicate. Say yes, marry this person, and simply enjoy your future life, okay? Don't complicate. Maybe you have one idea, you know, we should live in this street, and you know, fiance is saying no, we must live there, you know. So this could be, you know, crossing, you know, one another. But guys, this is so silly. This is so silly. Don't do that. Only one thing counts to be together with this person who obviously care for you. Only this is important and nothing else. So this is heaven sent opportunity for... Okay, guys. Wedding day. I mean, wedding day. You can see two rings and it's written wedding day. So guys, you can see bride, you can see a wedding rings. And guys, you know, this should be my title for this video. Will you marry me? I will marry you, of course. And your life is changing in a big, big way. So guys, let me read. The wedding day is near. Congratulations. Say yes, he loves you. And simply enjoy. So guys, you see why I love this Desanter deck. It's so concrete. It's so precise. It's so easy to read. It's so easy to make a full, complete, you know, story. And I made this Desanter deck, of course, 2 years ago. Okay, guys. So this is so easy for me to translate. So simply something will happen. If you're single, you can meet person out of the blue. This person will change your life forever. This is you saying, you know, I thought, like, you know, Jimmy is like, you know, love of my life. I thought David is like love of my life. I thought, you know, like, you know, Tom is love of my... No! This is like changing your life completely. Completely, completely, completely. From the roots, your life obviously is changing. So guys, enjoy in this day. You will love this day. You will really, really love this day. Okay. Major Arcana of the Moon. Insecurity. You know, should I do day? And if you're a man watching this video, maybe this is you thinking, you know, should I propose? Maybe Ivana is talking directly, you know, to me. Maybe I mentioned your name when I said Tom, Steve, David, Harry, William, or guys, you know, I don't know, you know, any kind of, you know, name, Billy, or guys, you know, whatever, you know? So, you know, maybe this is, oh, Ivana is talking to me, Ivana is referring to me, you know, and this is, oh, I must propose my girl. So maybe I am referring to, maybe you are a man watching this video. So honey, what are you waiting for? What are you waiting for? Don't wait. Because this beautiful woman, you know, she kind of, you know, think for quite, you know, some time, now why is not marrying me? This is what your lady wants from you, okay? So don't be silly, you know, ask her to marry you because she will say yes. So there is a lot of insecurity, whether you're a man or a woman, a lot of insecurity. Could I do that? Should I do that? Or blah, 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 guys, you know, whatever. Major Arcana of the Devil. Ah, your ex is on your mind. I told you. This is you still thinking on someone else, saying, what I thought, you know, Stevie, David, Billy, you know, William, Harry will marry me, you know, honey, forget about that. Forget about that, you know, say to this guy yes and forget about... Okay, if you haven't watched this video, you are still waiting for your ex, you know, to come and to propose you. Guys, I don't think this is good for you. I really, really don't think this is good for you. Major Arcana of the Moon, honey, Major Arcana of the Devil, you are doing something wrong. You are thinking on a wrong way. Somehow, at least some of you, a Major Arcana of the Hermit, many of you are single for a long, long time. Maybe even this is you calling yourself, I'm a spinster. I will stay spinster. No, honey, ain't gonna happen. Ain't gonna happen, honey. Not with this type of a spread. Ain't gonna happen. I can see single woman. I can see single man. And this single man is seeking for you, for single woman. Because this guy is serious, or he will become serious about you in no time, okay? And final one, Knight of Swords as a confirmation. An email is coming, invitation is coming, emotional chaos, escalating, and finally all kinds of fear, fears are finally going away. Many of you think this is not something what you should do, but guys, this is exactly what you should do. Your life is just about to change in such a drastic way, but guys, so positive. This person is Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, Libra, Gemini, Capricorn, or Virgo. So please comment, like, share, and subscribe on my channel. And enjoy, for God's sake.